Hello and good morning, viewers. So actually I forgot to start shooting at the beginning of day 4 of this pattern. Doesn't matter, I will show you how much I have done. So this is where I started it with shade number 401. I have gone ahead and done all these segments on day 4 today, and I'm right now here and I'm going to continue this and do this. So just let me continue with this pattern. It just skipped my mind to shoot at the beginning of today's work. It is taking me slightly longer than I expected, but not because the stitch is difficult or the pattern is difficult, but because I'm not able to sit long hours, and that's okay. If you notice that the shade 399 and shade 400 look very, very different from each other, but shade 400 to 401, the difference in the shade is not much. It is slightly darker but not drastically different, but that is how I want it to be also. And I have no control over how they made those shades. So I've just brought those one step down kind of threads. So 399, 400, 401. And the last one that I will be using is black. So there again, the transition will be drastic. So it just goes well with the concept. So there's no issue with that. But you will see that this color and this color is very different, but this color and this color is only a little different from each other. So I'll take it offline and I'll come back and show you when I finish day 4. So as you can see, at the end of day 4 I have managed to finish so much, and what is left is what I'll do tomorrow in black, and that will be day 5. So I'll come back tomorrow and show you the day 5. Thanks for watching.